In this video, we will run through how to use and configure the Live Engine Data Viewer. First, connect your interface to your PC and on bike harness or data harness. Live Engine Data is not available if you are using a bench harness, so if your bike only has a bench harness available, you will not be able to view Live Engine Data unless you have the relevant data harness. In the Wallace Racing Tunes software, click on Engine Data to view real-time engine data. Different models of bikes will have different data parameters available. For the purposes of this guide, we are using an existing log file from a 2016 Kawasaki ZX10R. You can use the record and playback features to record data and playback your recordings. You can also change the playback speed for log file playback. If you wish to view the data in graph form, click on Data Viewer Live. Here we can see the engine data in real time, updating itself as time progresses. In file configuration, we can set the different data types and place them onto the different graphs as desired. The left column shows each of the different graphs, while the right column shows each of the parameters displayed on the graph that is selected in the left column. We can also change our data line colors, width, and style. Click on each of the parameters to view and change the styling, or to change the parameter itself. As an example, I am going to add a coolant temperature parameter to the second graph and change the line color to purple. Once I click OK, you can see the purple coolant temperature has been added to the AFR and RPM graph. Click Add or Remove under the Graph section to add or remove a graph. You can also do this with the graph parameters. You can also move graph parameters up or down. You can also configure the graph in Data Viewer in the same way.